we see the twitches of the eye, the jerking of the neck. It's the Tourette syndrome that Amir Khan has had all his life. The pro golfer hoping to become Singapore's first ever homegrown world champion.
When I asked him about it, he says he never takes his eyes off opponents despite it. You know, the fans in here, they may have paid for the entire seat here at the Mall of Asia Arena, but they're only going to need the edge of that seat tonight, Michael Spello.
The familiar Team Lakai red trunks with the Filipino flag for Eduard Folayang, the former world champion. Hard left roundhouse kick out of southpaw stance for Khan. He's got the most knockouts in one championship history. Folayang's got that wushu style, those powerful side kicks. Amir Khan is a Muay Thai stylist.
Khan switches stances very well. He floats between southpaw and orthodox effortlessly. He mixes in a lot of different styles. Oh, look at Folayang spinning already.
Both men coming close there. The high kick from Khan, the spinning back fist from Folayang. Outside low kick for Folayang. Needs to bring the hands up afterwards, not to get counted. Celebrated his birthday yesterday, Eduard Folayang. Will he be given the gift of reclaiming championship gold? Big outside leg kick. There's the counter from Khan I spoke about. Folayang must keep his hands up when he strikes.
Jack came off very fast.
Khan can knock you out from anywhere. He doesn't need much room. Could knock you out in a phone booth. The Singaporean checks the low kick, goes with the counter down the center corridor.
Khan seems very content to stay in orthodox. He's timing his jabs nicely. He's closing the distance very fast with that right hand as well.
Khan, switch up roundhouse kick from the Singaporean. Inside leg kick misses the target. He loaded fully up on that, did Eduard Folayang.
Fully committed to these shots, Michael Schiavello. Without a little bit of distance, they blitz in, they blitz out. Oh, Khan goes after him, but look at that takedown from Eduard Folayang. He's in the guillotine.
Gonna take attempt here from Amir Khan.
He's on.
No avail, though. On the floor for the first time, 2:20 remaining, first round, now back on the feet, out of the guillotine attempt goes Folayang, throws a knee to the upper left ribcage of Khan, then goes down to the thigh, and once more to the thigh from Folayang, a real tussle against the wire here.
They got 50-50 position, each one has an underhook, each one has an overhook. Now, look for the knees. Watch Folayang's knees. He's an expert. His hips are back. He's pressing off the cage with his butt so he can create a little bit of space to deliver those knees. Now he's got Khan up against the cage.
Break off. Some room for Khan to work his high kicks perhaps.
Khan looks to have packed on a little bit of muscle since the last time we saw him. He's looking really thick.
Folayang, little flicking back fist there as Khan was almost off balance. Front kick from the Singaporean. Folayang resets, center of the cage. 1:25 remains now in the first round. We are set for five for the lightweight championship of the world. They clinch up again, drive Folayang back against the cage. Couple of knees off the right leg there from a former world champion.
Khan likes that overhand right as Folayang's missing it. Khan's lunging forward, throwing that big right hand. Folayang's been able to evade it so far. The time spent up that cage. The reversal by Khan is in the crowd.
Chance to add Folayang here in Manila, the sold-out Mall of Asia Arena. It's one championship conquest of champions.
Nice knee landed by Khan, but you can see Folayang didn't like it. He's a little more cautious. Look at him guarding the hips with those hands.
Nice knee again to the midsection, trying to fold him in half like a piano accordion.
That was the plan of Khan. Go to the body early. Hurt him with push kicks and knees inside the clinch.
Some distance now for both men to get their strikes off. Who will land first with 20 seconds to go in the round? Front kick from Khan. Southpaw stance on the Singaporean. Looks for the inside leg, does Folayang. Cutting Wushu's side kick to the lead thigh, an outside crescent kick, a little left hand over the top. Combination from Folayang. Spinning back kick, Elliott. Inside leg kick from the former champion. I looked around there, caught in the forearms. Folayang inching forward. Sets himself a lot lower in his stance than Khan. Good side kick, that one aimed to the liver section.
Khan's got to do something about that push kick. He's got to start stepping off to the side. Big left hook there, smack bang from Folayang.
And Khan does a quick count of his teeth. When Eduard explodes, Mitch, he can explode.
He comes out so fast. He throws that left kick. Look at that switch. He comes so
side kick to the midsection, but it's a little low.
It looked a little bit low. It could have been seen as low, but Khan seems okay. Khan's not going to disrupt his rhythm. He's trying to find a rhythm. He's trying to disrupt Edward's rhythm. And he's okay.
Folayang looks like he's got a bit of pepper about him here in the second round. Throwing the strikes, got the output, got the work rate. Time for Amir Khan to pick up the pace now. Outside leg kick, missed the target from Folayang. Goes back to center cage, drifts off to his left. Stiff jab there from Khan, that was a beauty.
Like that jab, he's got to do more of that. He can't allow Folayang to start throwing target practice.
Folayang remaining high on the balls of his feet now. Looking very spry. Khan thrust the jab out again. Maybe needs a right roundhouse kick for company after that left jab. Beautiful Wushu kick again there from Folayang. Looks for the inside thigh, goes to the body, picks him up, tries to put him down, but Khan maintains his vertical status.
I'd like to see Khan start going after the legs of Folayang. Start throwing those jabs and then just putting a little bit of a leg kick on. Just so if this does go into the later rounds, four or five rounds, that, you know, the movement's not quite so explosive for Folayang, because he can do this for 25 minutes, no problem. Khan's got to slow him down. Go back to the body. He's getting away from his game plan.
The Philippines currently own four world championships at one championship. Can Eduard Folayang make it five out of a possible eight? That would be an incredible national achievement. Switching stance again. Khan just gets out of the way. That wicked left hook of Folayang. It is sharp and fast. Inside leg kick from Folayang. The tension here inside the Mall of Asia Arena. You just get the feeling that at any moment something could happen. Plenty of action from Folayang. Little puppy right hand on the inside. Overhook of that left arm from Amir Khan.
Momentum is starting to shift in Folayang's favor. Now he's got him pressed up against the cage. Khan's got him. See how he attacks him? He presses him up against the cage so Khan can't separate the hips. He's not able to deliver those knees with the same amount of force because his hips are pressed up against the cage. Watch Folayang get pressed up against the cage.
Oh, spinning back fist! Inside leg kick. Here comes Folayang. Here comes the landslide. Amir closes him down. Oh, spinning back fist again. It is champagne from Folayang. So much success with it in the past. Third round of five. What is Khan thinking right now? He took some heavy strikes in the second round. A lesser man would have gone down, but not Amir Khan. Folayang tries for the overhand right. Arm taking his time. Tucks the chin, looks through the brow. Folayang skips in for an inside leg kick. Cutting side kick to the lead thigh there from Folayang, showing that wushu styling. What should Khan be looking for here, Mitch?
Trying to throw that big overhand right. Folayang saw it coming and was able to get out the way. Khan's got to spin around now, press him up against the cage, try to take him down. He's only just standing there. He's gotten away from his game plan. He's not throwing the body kicks. He's not attacking the legs of Folayang. He's just now going headhunting with the punches. Khan's got to change things up a little bit. Look at this pressure of Folayang driving the head into the chin.
Khan climbs towards his corner, tries to pull the head down for the meet and greet knee. Both men reset, under 3 minutes remaining in the third round. Khan goes high, Folayang goes low. Fakes there from Amir Khan, and the southpaw starts.
He's got to put some combinations together. Right now, see, just one punch, one kick. Folayang can see that stuff coming. You got to set him up.
Folayang, double forearms guard against the left roundhouse kick. This crowd has gone silent on the edge of their seats here inside the Mall of Asia Arena. If Folayang lands again like he did in the second, they will raise the roof. Takedown for the former champion! To the feet goes Khan, trying to lock up a choke attempt. That's out the head for Folayang. My word, Folayang is looking sharp. But there is still a long time to go. Khan has youth on his side.
Nice elbow from the clinch. He was able to connect with that right elbow.
Folayang showing that older age shall not weary him. Khan sets the left roundhouse kick here. Chose to go the rear hand instead. Switches stance now to orthodox as Amir Khan. Is he going to go the right roundhouse kick?
Let's see him attack the leg with that kick.
Stiff jab. Tried to catch Folayang coming in. Folayang fakes off the lead. Got to make sure he keeps his hands up here, Ed Wood. Toe-to-toe now. Khan switches back to southpaw. Now back to orthodox. Trying to confound Folayang. Trying to mix it up, keep it fresh. Folayang rushes him back against the wire now. Throws a corking knee.
Control. Watch how Edwards controlling the left hand there of Khan. Khan, good circle out.
Big left hand. Oh, and another one. Folayang lands a double left hook.
Khan right there on the right side. You can see that mouse starting to develop under the eye.
The right hand. The high kick. The right hand again. And the crossing elbow. Edward Folayang. More combinations than a Sudoku. What a performance from the former champion! Catches that roundhouse kick and came agonizingly close there for Khan. And it's southpaw start for the Singaporean. Spinning back fist from Folayang. Khan tried him against the wire. Final seconds of the round. Both men throwing knees on the inside. This is how the round outside of the former world's champion Folayang. Khan looks for an early takedown. Folayang stops the attempt. Right in front of our commentary position now. Right handle against the wire. Knee there from Folayang. Doubles up on it.
See, that's how good Folayang is in the clinch. Even when he's being pressed up against the cage, he still finds a way to create a little bit of space with his hips and throw those knees. Look at that. Three, four unanswered knees. Five knees now that have all landed to the body. Even inside the clinch, he's very dangerous with those knees because of those little subtle ways he's able to find that space and land those knees.
Muay Thai Thai style. Los Amir Khan would love to look on that Muay Thai clinch. Not going to happen at the moment, though. Oh, spinning back fist, caught him on the orbital. Beautifully done there from Folayang. Turning like a tornado. Fires out the left kick.
The third time he's been able to exit and throw a spinning back elbow. Every time he clinches up the cage, he lands the knees, softens up the body, and then Khan starts to drop his hands. Folayang spinning back elbow. Third time he's done it. Good job by Khan. Now he's starting to threaten the takedowns. But the takedown defense of Folayang is so good. He gets the underhooks, presses Khan up against the cage. Now he's attacking the legs for the takedown zone.
Into the inside thigh from Folayang. Looks for the horizontal elbow.
Look for the elbow. Watch, he's controlling the hand right here. There's one elbow. Let's see if he spins. He can't spin because of the underhook on the left side.
Oh, those elbows slicing up. Amir Khan. Cut under the right eye of Khan.
See, now he can spin. Now he can spin with the right side. Yep. Chooses to go right up the middle.
Uppercut elbow from Edward Folayang. It's all coming off the right arm of the Filipino. And another one. Tries to put the chin through the top of the head. The heavy artillery from Edward Folayang. Amir's face showing the signs of those punishing Folayang elbows. Wants to sink a choke here on Folayang. Folayang puts the head out. Lands another left hook.
That's the biggest difference, Michael, that I've seen in Edward Folayang so far is up against the cage. That clinch is doing damage up against the cage. This is a completely new element from Edward Folayang. This is not something he's had. The way he's damaging little tiny shots. Oh, big head kick.
That's two high kicks in a row. The game terrifyingly close for Amir Khan. Folayang's got to keep that right glove glued to the side of his face.
That's not his style. He doesn't really protect that head. He likes to relax. He likes to flow. See how that hand keeps drifting down?
Folayang breathing a little heavier now. Fourth round of five. Gets out of the way of that high left round. Slow down a little Folayang. Can Amir Khan capitalize? He's got the youth, Khan. Folayang sets the right hand here. Rips off. Wushu kick to the lead leg. Circling into the power side, though, of Amir Khan. Folayang. Both men trade. It was Khan who drew the shots. Just spinning hook kick. The acrobatics from Edward Folayang. Thought about that side kick downstairs. 1 minute remaining. 4 for 5. Catch of the roundhouse kick there from Folayang. Southpaw starts here now on Amir Khan. Now switches back to orthodox. Folayang, gotta watch those turnarounds. That's what Martin Nguyen caught him on when he got knocked out last time. Spinning back fist, duck under there from Amir Khan. Looks the inside leg just Folayang.
Like to see him shoot for a takedown as Khan's spinning, but he's doing such a good job at defending the takedown so far. Khan's got to keep starting kicking again. He's got to attack those legs. Folayang's movement hasn't slowed at all.
Spinning kick, inside thigh kick from Folayang. What's a fusion? Final seconds of the fourth. We're going into the fifth. The deepest of deep water. Here at one championship. Comes out of his corner quickly. Throws the high left round. That's his prime weapon. Shoots him for a double. Sprawl out there from Folayang.
Takedown defense has gotten so much better. Khan's usually been able to take opponents down, but Folayang leveled up.
Wrist control. Both men jousting for it. Spinning back elbow from Folayang. Then goes down to the thigh. Crossing elbow from Folayang. Overhook on the left arm for Amir Khan. Wants to sink a choke of the Filipino. Folayang defends against it. And they break off. A Let's see if Khan gets the roundhouse kick off the right leg here. Folayang drifting into it. Overhand right from Khan. Will Khan switch back to southpaw stance? There's the high left roundhouse out of southpaw. Now back to orthodox. Shoots in. Another takedown defense from Folayang. Overhooks the right arm.
Takedowns and takedown defenses score the same. So Folayang is scoring with all these takedown defenses beautifully. It's that cage control we were talking about at the beginning. Folayang takes this match where he wants to. If he wants to keep it on the feet, that's where he does it. If he wants to keep him up against the cage, Folayang keeps him up against the cage. If he wants to keep it in the dead center, he's doing it.
Mitch Amir Khan's mouth open here. Is the younger combatant fatigued in the fifth and final round?
I believe so. Folayang has never gotten tired. Look at him, still throwing the heat with the feet.
You train at those high altitudes in Baguio City. One thing all Team Lagai has is cardio for days.
But not just training at high altitude, it's the work rate that these guys put out. It's constant. They do so much conditioning, so much training. They're such highly refined athletes in every sense of the word.
Nice elbow there from Folayang off the left arm.
Watch the elbow. See how he controls the hand? Boom, he pins down the hand and comes up with the elbow. Look at that.
Slicing and dicing with the elbows on the inside. The former world champion. 2 minutes 35 remains, fifth and final.
Those are little shots, but man, they are paying such dividends right now. He's controlling the clinch so well.
Jab to attempt there from Folayang. Khan's got to go, and he's got to go soon. It may be time to throw caution to the wind and pull out all the stops for Amir Khan. Folayang, ooh, that came close, a matter of millimeters. Jab there from Folayang, uppercut from Khan, and right hand from Folayang. Folayang gets out of the way of the jab. Orthodox stance for Khan, who has switched the entire contest. Folayang goes to the outside lead leg. Spinning heel kick! That came close to shin. I should say heel to neck. And that connects. It's good night for Khan. Uppercut from Khan, nicely done. There's a jab from the Singaporean. Is he going to get his second win here with 1:30 remaining?
I think we're looking at his fourth win right now, Michael. He's trying to push forward. He's trying to keep hunting. Look at Folayang going for the takedown. Good defense from Khan, though.
Khan stays vertical. We're moving towards the final minute of this world title bout. Khan glances towards his corner.
Elbow again!
Tried to shave the moustache off. 1 minute now. Are we going down to the judges, or will we see a finish in the final 60 seconds? It has been a champagne performance from Eduard Folayang. But Khan is not done yet. He will not wave the white flag. He will not go quietly into the night.